Hello and welcome to the Rhythm and Roots Show with Rohan and Al of the Dublin City Rounders, your weekly dose of ragtime, music hall, bluegrass, country blues, early jazz, western swing, and more. We got live sessions and interviews with guests local and around the world recorded at Beardfire Studio, Dublin, Ireland. Be sure to like Rhythm and Roots on Facebook, catch up with the podcast on Spreaker.com, and don't forget you can become a Rhythm and Roots Patreon patron today. Now enjoy the show. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. You're all very welcome to Rhythm and Roots on Near FM 90.3 today. I'm here with myself and also with my brother Al. There he is.
I'm also here with myself and you.
Very good. Yep, hopefully whoever's listening at home as well is there with themselves and possibly with other people as well. Keep things interesting.
Yeah.
We've got a great show for you today. We've got debuts, brand new. Actually, no, it's not the case for... Some debuts. Actually, I believe the KTG song has been played on radio before, so it's not a radio debut, but it is the release day, and we do have a debut for Happy BDay Daniel joining us in the second part of the program for a quick little interview as well.
It's not his birthday, that's just his name.
That's just his name, ladies and gentlemen. So yes,
although sometimes it is his birthday.
Well, usually like once every 365 days a year, unless it's a leap year. Is there an extra day on leap year? Yeah, February 25th,
yes.
Isn't it? 25th, wait a minute, 29th. I said that so authoritatively as
well.
I know. As if I knew what I was talking about.
No, there's only 24 days in February this year.
That's right, as there is most years. Ladies and gentlemen, enough with the disinformation. Let's have a listen to this song. This is Annette Hanshaw with Big City Blues.
Nobody knows that I'm living. They pass me by. I wonder why I'm all alone every night. How I moan and how I fight those big city blues. I walk for miles, place to place. No one smiles to help me chase those big city blues. I'm like a little top who needs a lot of tenderness and care. All I've got is just a lot of sorrow and despair. Won't someone please talk to me, don't refuse, hear my plea and help me lose those big city blues. Each evening at 6 p.m., lights light and I look at them. I'm hoping that some nice person will meet me. Greasy before I know it, it's 12 o'clock. I feel like jumping right off a dock because I haven't found a person to cheer me. Dear me, no one ever comes near me. I'm all alone every night. How I moan and how I fight those big city blues. I just walk from miles, place to place. No one smiles to help me chase those big city blues. Won't you please talk to me? Don't refuse. Hear my plea and help me lose those mean old big city blues.
Come here, ladies and gentlemen, listen to the song. Sang it to you right, but you might think it's wrong. May make you mad, but I mean no harm. It's just about to run his own penny farm. It's the hard times in the country. out on Penny's farm. You move out on Penny's farm, plant a little crop of bagger and a little crop of corn. Come around and see you're gonna flit and plot till you get yourself a mortgage on everything you got. It's the hard times in the country, out on Penny's farm. And George Penny got a flattering mouth. Move you to the country in a little log house. Got no windows but the cracks in the wall. He'll work you all summer and rob you in the fall. It's the hard times in the country, out on Penny's farm. You go in the field, you'll work all day. Wave tonight, but you get no pay. Promise to meet our little bucket of lard. It's hard to be a runner on Penny's farm. It's the hard times in the country, out on Penny's farm. Here, George Penny, he'll come into town with a wagon load of peaches, not a one of them sound. Got to have his money or somebody's check. Pay him for a bushel and you don't get a peck. It's the hard times in the country, out on Penny's farm. George Penny Reynolds, they'll come into town with the hands in the pockets and the head hanging down. Go in the store and the merchant will say, your mortgage is due and I'm looking for my pay. It's the hard times in the country, out on Penny's farm. Down in his pocket with a trembling hand. Can't pay you all, but I'll pay you what I can. Then to the telephone, the merchant make a call. He'll put you on chain gang, don't pay at all. It's hard times in the country, out on Penny's farm.
The Bentley Boys there with Down on Penny's Farm. Sounds like fun. I love that song. We should get some more Bentley Boys tunes on this show at some stage. Love those guys' voices.
They sound like a band from like the 70s or something. They really don't sound as old as they are.
Yeah, well, I guess at the time...
Bentley Boys.
At the time, like they were recorded. They don't sound that old. They'd be old now if they were still alive.
They also kind of sound like a buddy cop movie or something.
The Bentley Boys.
Yeah.
Bad Boys. The Bad Bentley Boys, too. Could be the name of the film that they're in.
It could be, but it isn't.
But it isn't. Fascinating. Speaking of fascination, we have a fascination with Katie G. Mm-hmm. She was a guest on the program not too long ago, and she talked about this song and the album that this song is coming from. Later in the program, later in the year, I should say, later in the program, later in the year 2020, The Long Road Home, her second album, will be released on Beard Fire Music, and we have had the pliverage. My God, I can't
we
talk
We have
about
had the pliverage.
The pliverage. Indubitably, I've had the pliverage. The privilege of hearing many of the tracks that are coming from it. And this is one such song. A wonderful, dynamic new direction for KTG with this bop, bop, out of this world pop, pop that you're about to enjoy. This is the clean version, ladies and gentlemen. If you want to get online and listen to the uncensored, unadulterated? I don't know. Yeah. Version.
This is the adulterated
version.
This is
totally adulterated. Yeah. I don't think that's appropriate at all. But yeah, this is Katie G with her brand new single, Get Out. That's the name of the single. Sorry, I wasn't saying that to the people listening.
No, especially not if you're like driving in a car.
Yeah, do not get out right now.
On the highway.
Stay in.
Get out. Listen to Get Out.
And listen to Get Out. You are just on fire today.
Thank you.
No, really. Don't worry. We put it out. Just a bit of his sleeve was on fire. He's sitting next to a stove. So, yes, this is Get Out from KTG from the upcoming album, The Long Road Home. Do enjoy. Get online and save this on your Spotify.
Baby, you should have known better than a mess with me. Swallow the key, get home, go home alone. You should have known.
Baby,
just an ass. My baby never went for drama, drama. I couldn't call, he could never pass. So tell me, baby, what it's like to mess with a little crazy. Oh, baby, should've known better than to mess with me. You're locked out, baby, I swallowed the key. Kid, cause mess with him and you'll freeze to death. My baby said he'd give me anything and everything, but there was nothing left. So tell me, baby, what it's like to mess with a little crazy. Oh, baby, should've known better than to mess with me. You're locked out, baby, I swallowed the key. Get home, go home alone. You should've known better, should've known.
Buster Bill and I, Buster was a black sheep, our little family. Mother tried to break him of his rough and rowdy ways. Finally had to get the judge to give him 90 days. And didn't he ramble all around, in and out the town. And didn't he ramble, he rambled till the butchers put him down. In a gambling game, he gambled on the green. The gamblers there showed him a trick that he had never seen. He lost it rolling jewelry, and Lecter lost his life. He lost the car that carried him there, and somebody stole his wife. And didn't he ramble, he rambled all around, in and out the town. And didn't he ramble, he rambled till the butchers cut him down. He rambled in a swell hotel, his appetite was stout. And when he refused to pay the bill, the landlord kicked him out. He reached his break to smack him with, and when he went to stop, the landlord kicked him over the fence right in a barrel of slop. And didn't he ramble, ramble? He rambled all around, in and out the town. And didn't he ramble, ramble? He rambled till the butchers cut him down.
Was Charlie Poole there with He Rambled?
And before he sure we
get on,
did.
He certainly did as well, yeah. Before we get on to the next live track, it's not a live track, I don't know what I'm talking about, less track on the radio show, I do want to take a moment to talk about This Ain't No Disco, hugely popular and critically acclaimed video series featuring a lot of Ireland's very best and most interesting and avant-garde artists. Season 2 is taking place at the moment. It's going to be 4 one-hour episodes presented by Donald Dineen, and yeah. Basically, the way they've done it this time is they're doing it through Patreon. So if you want to get involved, the funding seems to be going really well. Episode 1 is done and dusted and it's out now. And then episodes 2, 3, and 4 will be turning up when they turn up. So the first episode showcases the likes of John Francis Flynn, Rosie Carney, Percolator, Natalia O'Flaherty, Miles Manley, loads of great artists. So if you do want to support the arts and support lots of brilliant music and visual work, do get online, go to This Ain't No Disco, find them on Patreon, find them on Facebook, and thisaintnodisco.ie to contribute to this wonderful, wonderful project. And do enjoy the previous season as well as the new one, which is being developed at the moment. Okay, let's have a little listen to some old-timey tunage. This is Walter Van Brunt with The Village Band.
Pretty trimmings on it, and we'll hear the band. Bring along your little brother, tell your sister and your mother, we'll be at the stand. Everybody will be going, we'll hear all the boys a-blowing, instruments that shine. Going to hear some first-rate playing, then you'll hear the people saying, my, that's fine. Oh, the village band, it's simply grand, best in the ear, that trombone playing nice and loud. Oh, see the crowd, it makes me feel so, ain't that leader handsome? Things begin to hum, look, here they come, just hear the drum. Everybody comes from miles around to hear the village band. Oh, the village band, it's simply grand. It's in the hill that trombone play. And I don't know, or see the crowd. It makes me feel so if that little hand of sing begin to hum. Look, here they come, just hear the drum, drum, sing. If the father comes on my run to hear the village band. The clarinet a-sounding, don't set your heart a-pounding, wish they'd toot all day. And the drummer, he's a wonder, making noise that sounds like thunder, that boy sure can play. Look at everybody standing, see the leader so commanding, watch him wave his hand. Never heard such awful sighing, when the top there's no denying that some band. Oh, the village band, it's simply grand, best in the ear, that trombone playing nice and loud. Oh,
see the crowd. It makes me feel so ain't that leader handsome thing. Begin to hum. Look, here they come. Just hear the drum. Everybody comes from miles around to hear the village band.
Oh, the village band, it's simply grand. Set in the hill that trombone play.
A nice and loud, you'll see the crowd. It makes me feel so in the middle and the sea.
Sink into a hum, look, here they come. Just hear the drum, brum, sing.
Wonderful national treasure there, John McCormack, with the beautiful song Then You'll Remember Me. Al, what would I have to do for you to remember me?
Who are you?
Case in point. Mm. Is that a correct use of that term?
I think so, yeah.
So, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to take a little break after this next song. We're going to have a listen to Emmett Miller with his wonderful, iconic track, I Ain't Got No Body.
Simply iconic.
Simply iconic and epic. Yeah, and then we're going to come back. When we get back, we will be talking to Happy BDay Daniel, live in studio. Wonderful up-and-coming rapper from Ireland, only 17 years of age, releasing his single that we're going to hear straight after as well. Yes, but like I said before that, and we've got loads of great old-timey tunes for you to nibble on as you enjoy your day.
Yeah, or as you nibble on your fish and chips, maybe.
You could be eating fish and chips. Could be eating all sorts of things. Let's not list everything someone could be eating. This is Emmett Miller with a little song called I Ain't Got Nobody.
Sam, it looked like you feeling kind of blue.
Well, I'm a man who was in bad shape. To tell you the truth, I just lost my wife.
Well, that sure is too bad. It must be hard to lose a wife.
It's almost impossible.
Well, did she have her life insured?
What was that?
I said, did she leave you much?
About twice a week. She was crazy about riding a bicycle, and I bought her one. And she rode that bicycle from morning till night. Not satisfied with riding that bicycle all day, she get a dreaming she's riding that bicycle at night, and off would go the cover.
Well, that sure must be annoying.
It was terrible. The only time I ever did get a rest was when she was coasting. So now I ain't got nobody.
As a loving singing going around, and I'm beginning to believe it's true. It's mighty hard to love someone when that someone don't love you. Now, I once had a loving gal, the hardest thing in this town. Now I'm sad and lonely. Sweet mama done sold me down. Cause I ain't got nobody, and nobody has for me. That's why I'm sad and lonely. Won't somebody come take a chance with me? Now I sing sweet love songs most all of the time. If you come and be my sweet cracker mama of mine, fall down. Nobody cares for me.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. You're all very welcome back to Rhythm and Roots on Near FM 90.3 on this Friday evening. I'm joined in studio today by Happy Birthday Daniel. That's his name. I'm not just wishing him a happy birthday. Also, HBD. How you doing?
Hey, I'm good. How are you?
Oh, thank you very much for asking. Most people are terribly rude. They're just, it's all about them. I'm good, thanks. So for those who don't know, you're a really, really exciting young hip-hop artist, rapper. You have re-emerged and kind of reinvented yourself in the last little while as Happy Birthday Daniel. On Instagram, is it Happy BDay Daniel?
Happy BDay Daniel _.
Okay. So that is how to find it. But Happy Birthday Daniel, you'll find him no problem. So there's lots to talk about. You got a new single which is out today. How Does It Feel is the name of that song. And you've got live shows coming up and all this kind of stuff. But you're, just so people know, you're a 17-year-old guy. You've only just turned 17 as well.
Mm-hmm.
How would you describe the kind of music you make? Because hip hop is a huge genre, to give people an idea.
So I actually started off doing emo trap, mm-hmm. emo rap, if you can call it that. But recently I started doing some heavy rap, heavy trap beats. So yeah. I'm kind of exploring my genre now.
And I mean the most recent single as well, the one out today, would be, gosh, I don't know, like alternative rap or something like that, because the beat itself is quite kind of indie influenced. But the heavy stuff sounds great, and we cannot wait to hear your exploration into that field as well. So this track, it's out today. It's on Spotify. Released through Beard Fire Beats, the label, which is cool. What are your plans with regard to playing live and things like that?
Well, since I'm 17, it's kind of hard at the moment, but I'm still being invited to perform live, and I'm making it work. But
great.
When I'm 18, I'll be doing much more.
Yeah, well, the shackles are off then, because obviously it's always a bit dodgy getting in and out of venues and all that kind of stuff when you're under 18, but it's great that you've got that head start at the moment. And speaking of head start, so, like, you know, you're a young guy. At what age did you start? Did you start rapping? How did it begin? And what were your, like, early influences?
To be honest, I started rapping when I was in primary school, just...
All right. No, serious, A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
No, for example, like, during lunchtime, I would just, like, freestyle outside with my friends.
Did you have someone beatboxing or...
No.
Slapping a lunchbox or something? Lunchboxing? That sounds weird. I don't know what that is.
It's nothing like that. So, it was just freestyling.
Yeah.
Then, 2018 in summer... I was just very bored when I was in Russia. So
as you do be in Russia, like,
yeah, just there's just nothing to do there, to be honest. But I would just, you know, I slapped on a instrumental and did a cover of one of my favorite rappers' songs.
Yeah,
and as you can know, my first song was trash.
So you remember what the cover was?
It was Russ, Me, You.
Right, okay, yeah.
His name is Russ. He's an American rapper.
Yeah. So, and then from there, I guess it picked up a little bit of momentum. You were, you know, you went on to SoundCloud as, do you want to talk about your previous incarnation, your previous artist name, or are you leaving that behind, or how does that work?
Sure, let's talk about it.
So Lil Math is what you spent the first kind of year and a half or even about that releasing music under, and you were getting tens of thousands of streams on SoundCloud and stuff like that, doing collabs and all this kind of stuff, and really steadily building that profile. But you felt there was a need to reemerge as Happy BDay Daniel. Happy BDay Daniel.
I just felt like Lil Math was just so unprofessional name. It's Lil Math, like, so. Sorry.
It's time to retire the little. Well, you're not that little anymore, anyway.
Yeah, I'm 17. I'm pretty big there.
Yeah, you're big. So you had a birthday and then and left that behind. But it's cool, man. It's cool that you can evolve like that. And all the great artists have found, you know, new interesting directions throughout their careers. And it's cool that you're already thinking in that way. So we're going to wrap up soon. And we're going to have a listen to the new track, How Does It Feel? So just briefly, what do you hope to kind of achieve for the rest of the year? What are your plans and ideas of the next few months and the year ahead?
So really, just to get my name out in the Irish rap scene, because I feel like what I'm doing with rap, nobody else in Ireland is currently doing. So I could really make it, I think.
Yeah, 100%. So, yeah, it's very like, again, you hear elements of it in the US scene and things like that a bit more, but in Ireland, definitely there's a niche and there's an opening for that sound. And you've got plans for music videos and things like that as well?
Yeah. Plans for music video on February during the midterm break.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Because he's in school, right? I forgot.
17th.
Yeah. And so, yeah, other than that, live shows, keep it rolling, and we cannot wait to hear more of your music over the next months and years, and wishing you all the best with it, man. So do you want to just give a little introduction? We're about to listen to the new single, How Does It Feel? Is there like a story behind it? I mean, I know the song fairly well now, so I don't presume it's a very happy story, but is there a story behind it, or how did it come about?
Really, like, if you listen to the song properly, you would understand the whole story. That's how I see it.
I think we've, and listen, I think we've all had that story at least once or twice.
Yeah.
So listen, thank you so much once again for coming in and joining us on the show, Daniel. Happy birthday, Daniel. I should call you by your full title, I guess. yeah, it's been an absolute pleasure. Thanks so much. Do get online, find him on SoundCloud, find him on Spotify, find him on YouTube, Instagram, wherever you want. Happy birthday, Daniel. And this is the new single, How Does It Feel? Thank you.
Bye.
I know that you don't. Do you think you'll hold me? Never mind, I know that you won't. Do you think you can call me? We only see each other once a week. Do you think you can talk to me? I just wanna hear you speak. Tell me, how does it feel? Knowing what we had wasn't real. Tell me, how does it feel? Knowing what we had wasn't real. Tell me, how does it feel? Knowing what we had wasn't real. Tell me, how does it feel? Knowing what we had wasn't real. It was fake from the start, yeah. I don't know where to start, yeah. Yeah, you went too far, yeah. Rip me apart, yeah. Yeah, you get the point. Being sober, my life starts off with a... All these lies make me realize that you were a demon in disguise. You inflict so much pain, driving down my lane. I ain't know I'm sane, playing with my heart. Oh my god, stop it, it's not a game. I'm starting to do some live shows, so you can see all my fame. I'm stuck all these so I can forget your name. Do you think that you love me? Cause I know that you don't. Do you think you can hold me? Never mind, I know that you won't. Do you think you can call me? We only see each other once a week. Do you think you can talk to me? I just wanna hear you speak. Tell me, how does it feel? Knowing what we had wasn't real. Tell me, how does it feel? Knowing what we had wasn't real. Tell me, how does it feel? Knowing what we had wasn't real. Tell me, how does it feel? Knowing what we had wasn't real.
Happy birthday, Daniel, there with his new single, How Does It Feel? Lots of great stuff to come from that young man in the coming months and indeed years.
And centuries.
Speaking of centuries, last century, the American Quartet did a bunch of cool songs.
They did, yeah.
One such song is this. This is the kind of song, like this, I feel like, obviously, you know, when the person wrote this song, they, you know, they found some kind of mysterious rag.
They did, yeah.
And I just feel like if I found a mysterious rag, I'd probably just dispose of it.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, it depends what kind of mysterious it is.
Look, is it a smelly rag?
You should probably dispose
of
that.
Is it a bloody rag? Could it be evidence of a crime?
It could. In that case, we should probably turn it into the police.
That's true. But, I mean, you'd need to be some kind of magician or alchemist to turn a rag into the police.
Yeah.
Wouldn't you?
Presumably, yeah.
Like, are we talking about the band or the law
band,
enforcement?
Of
oh, okay.
Well, that'd be slightly easier.
It'd be definitely easier.
There's less of them than the entire police force.
That is true. So listen, when you listen to this song, think about all the stuff we just said then. This is the American Quartet with That Mysterious Rag.
Were you near it?
No.
If you weren't, then you've yet to fear it.
Yet?
Once you've met it,
well,
you'll regret it.
Why?
Just because you never will forget it.
Ah.
If you ever wake up from your dreaming,
a screaming,
eyes gleaming, then if suddenly you take a screaming fit,
yes, yes,
that's it.
That's what?
That mysterious rag. While awake or while you're slumbering, you're saying,
what?
Keep playing that mysterious drag. Are you listening?
listening. Yes, keep listening. Look.
They're whistling
that mysterious rat.
Sneaky, they were melodious.
Just a slide. There's a rumor that the puma does it now. monkeys have fallen to its leopards and lions to its all the elephants wear dancing shoes. They keep hopping with the kangaroo. Hear them chatter, it's the matter for some talk. Now the jungle's got that kipling walk. Oh, that fascinating just of life. It's a captivating just of life. There's a rumor that the puma does it now. Monkeys have fallen to it, leopards and lions do it. All the elephants wear dancing shoes. They keep hopping with the kangaroo. Hear them chatter, it's a matter for some talk. Now the jungle's got that kipling walk.
What fun imagining all of the aminals dancing about in the jungle. That was Nat D. Ayer from a song from The Bing Boys Are Here. I'd love to... Do they ever still put that program on?
I don't think they do.
That'd be amazing to see a resurrection of it. Songs like If You Were the Only Girl in the World and I Were the Only Boy. And the clock song. The clock
song. That's a good
one. Is the clock song... Yeah, it's about being with loads of different women or something, isn't it? Clock song's great. Bing Boys Are Here are the name of the stage play back in 1916.
That's the name of the stage play.
Nat D. Ayer was singing that. That was the Kipling Walk. We're going to have a little listen to the Peerless Quartet.
Got there in the end.
A little listen.
Do not adjust your radios. That was just...
The face of mine.
Yeah.
Attempting to say words. The Peerless Quartet with a little song called My Bird of Paradise. Hit it, Al.
In Honolulu, far away, a maiden who could not be gay, feeling so much tender, he received a letter from her Hawaiian lover gay, a little tender note. She's so excited and so delighted, for this is what he wrote. Coming
Was Hartman's Heartbreakers there with featuring Betty Lou with a little song called Fetch It On Down to My House. And that wraps it up for another episode of Rhythm and Roots here on Near FM 90.3 for another week. I'd like to thank you very much for joining us on the program and joining us for the program. You weren't on the program. Don't get ahead of yourself, guys. We will be back 4:30.
You might be one day if you try really hard.
If you're good enough at singing. We'll be back 4:30 next week. Do enjoy Leon Chapelier with Leon's Lone Star Cowboys with Mistreated Blues. Good night.
Good night.
Lord, day was dawning. I'm broken hearted, feeling sad and blue. I've been mistreated, I don't know what to do. My good gal has left me, I've got them down home blues. Now don't be a grieving, because I'm leaving. I'm broken hearted, feeling sad and blue. I've been mistreated, I don't know what to do. Now won't you hurry home, baby? Your daddy's got them down home blue.
Oh, Brother Johnny.
Got up this morning, I packed my grip, going down to a railroad, take a farewell trip. I've been mistreated.
I don't know what to do. Now won't you hurry home, baby, your daddy's got them down-home blues. I woke up this morning, put my shoes on wrong. I'm a short time here, I'm a long time gone. I want me a mama, help me to lose my blues. Now won't you come back, honey, your daddy's got them down-home blues. All right, Mr. Lonnie. I can ride. I don't have to catch him, cause he's already tired. I've been mistreated, I don't know what to do. Now won't you come back, pretty mama, your daddy's got them down home blues. My baby's got loving that makes me shout. I wish he'd hurry back before it all plays out. I've been mistreated, I don't know what to do. Now won't you come home, pretty mama, your daddy's got them down home.